Press start.
All right, welcome. This is me, and I am going to take this test.
He's untested. He is unstable.
All right.
Analyze.
All right, let's, is it just the same puzzles?
Anal Eyes, Studio of Anal Eyes.
That's gross.
You're
dude.
Gross.
You're gross.
That was a chair.
That was, yeah, straight up a chair. Slowest. I would say the, plane.
Well, I mean, relative to the amount of ground it can cover, how tiny it is, you can't really compare a plane to an ant.
I guess that's true. It's like, comparing an ant, like, an ant's, like, really strong in terms of how small it is. Speaking of small, strawberry.
Speaking of small, big.
Oh, I don't have a time limit.
No, you don't.
Okay. That takes some stress off.
Basically, this is a test. It doesn't kill you if you get it wrong. Like, it grades you at the end.
Oh, okay. Okay, that takes some... Take some stress off. I don't have to worry about being fast. I can just take a little bit of time and double check my answers. Which I'm going to do. Has a tail. The mountain
has a tail.
I just love the fucking variety in
this. I know.
The mountains. The
lemon
fucking
also
mountains.
The lemon also has
the
a
lemon
tail.
The lemon has a tail, but also the fucking mountains have a tail.
Yes.
I'd love to see the tail on a mountain.
It would just be a giant onyx.
It would be. It legit would be. I think it's this one. And then largest. I would say the ship.
I would say the shit.
This is the shit. Das largest. Oh.
Wow. You saw right through that.
That one wasn't.
I thought, like, well, he fucked up, but then he didn't.
That was too. Oh, compute. Oh, boy. Okay.
Are you gonna get a perfect fucking score?
I don't know. Lowest to highest. 30, 70.
Remember, you don't have to rush.
Yeah, that's true.
Red. Blue. Red.
I'm gonna guess it's red.
I thought it was equal, actually.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I think a couple of them fell out of the basket. Oh, three? Oh. This is funny. I have a hammer, and I'm just like...
Smack! Smack!
Yeah.
No.
Oh my god, thank you for catching that. Wow, that would have been stupid. Thank you. I was not paying attention.
I only saved you because it would have been a stupid mistake, not an honest mistake. Red,
blue, red, blue, red, blue.
Can you figure it out? Can
you it might be equal.
Go ahead. See.
It is equal. Okay. Okay.
When it's hard, I guess that's when, like, okay, it's equal. Because getting to equality is something that's not easy.
That's true. Yes, equality is difficult. It's too bad every even number ever has figured
blue,
it out.
Red, blue, red, 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 blue, red, blue.
It's
red.
Blue, isn't it? Sum up. 1, 2. Oh god, that messed with my head for a little bit.
Yeah, this game really does that to you.
Pop from lowest to highest. 1, 7. That's my favorite letter. Number,
seven
by
human
way.
Souls.
That's my favorite number, by the way.
Seven?
It's seven.
That's my birthday. August 7th.
Aww. Oh no! What was it?
If you watched this on August 7th, happy birthday to me! Happy birthday to me! Happy birthday to Sean! Happy birthday to me! Yay!
Happy birthday. Happy 21st, halfway through.
No, I'd be 22 at that point.
Isn't it like almost your half birthday or something?
I don't.
That might be a hippo.
I don't guess half birthdays. Is that a thing?
I don't know. It's just kind of like, just to know, like, 6 months.
Might as
months.
Well have a daily birthday. Happy 365th day!
Well, that would be your birthday.
Shut the fuck up!
That's a penguin.
I'm not penguining at this game.
I'm not penguining. Oh, I get it. Okay, gorilla, monkey. Lots of monkeys. What is this? A white screen. There should be a smart-ass test.
Tiger.
That looks like a tiger.
You're a tiger.
I am a tiger. Rawr.
Is that because you're Indian?
No.
Because tigers are primarily in India.
That, I guess maybe. But that was not the reason I said it. I just said it to say it. Probably the sad turtle.
It's like, oh, I'm so slow.
Oh, I wish I could go fish. That looks like a seal. That's a seal. That's a... very blubbery seal. Oh god, I've never seen these flowers before.
You're a blubbery seal. Oh, no, I'm sorry. Wait, your mom's a blubbery seal!
Oh no!
I don't mean it, Mrs. Rishi, I'm sorry.
Sick. man, your mom's an asshole. You're actually really sweet. I wanted to be funny. I'm sorry. I think that's hilarious. Oh my goodness. That's hilarious.
Have you gotten anything wrong yet?
Immediately, I got one wrong. In the computing, actually.
Ironically
enough, yeah, I fucked up. I miscounted something. This one.
So that's supposed to be like Freddy fucking Fish.
It does look like Freddy Fish! Yo, that game was fucking my childhood. Well, it wasn't my childhood, but it was part of my childhood.
You know what I'll never get over?
What?
The fact that when Game Grumps did Freddy Fish, they had to use a walkthrough.
Really?
Wait,
are you serious?
Yes, that legitimately, like, killed me, because I was like, oh my god.
But it's fucking
Freddy. I know, and that's why it's amazing!
It's fucking Freddy Fish. I'm sorry, I had to pause momentarily because my mind was blown by that. I had to gather my thoughts back up. I was like, what the fuck? Oh, it's something else.
I wonder how often people look up guides for Freddy Fish or, like, Humongous Entertainment games.
Oh my goodness.
By the way, we need to play Putt-Putt on the show.
Putt-Putt was my freaking childhood! Ironically, I only had one game, but it was awesome!
I had, like, three. I had Putt-Putt Goes to the Moon, Putt-Putt Saves the Zoo, and I think another one.
This is fucking tripping me out, dude.
Oh, dude, that's fucking...
Bunny.
Here. I'm saying that too much.
You are! Thank you for realizing that. Anyway, I just had
to visualize and memorize what my jokes.
Thank you, Jeff Goldblum.
My jokes.
I've got to visualize and memorize my jokes, and you know.
You're so smart enough.
I'm sorry. Cow baby.
Calf.
Baby cow. What are these birds doing looking up at the sky?
Like, there's no hope for us.
We're just gonna be in cages. Somebody free us. Oh, thank you. Oh, savior. Watch closely. Girl, boy.
The girl's just like, hey, I'm gonna eat your soul.
Jesus Christ. 2, 2, 3, 4. 4, 3, 2, 2. 4, 3, 2, 2. Oh, fucking hell. What the fuck? What with the difficulty spike?
You're difficult. Birds!
The birds and the bees are my enemies!
What if, like, you were, like, having sex with a girl, and she was like, ow! Ow! Stop! Stop! I'm like, oh, I'm sorry, that's my difficulty spike.
I just don't know how to be- oh, fuck, was it duck or horn?
Let's see.
Duck or horn? It was horn. Okay. What are these birds?!
They're like cockatoos.
Yeah.
Because I cock in my two.
That's unnecessary. No.
Yes.
Look at this angry kid.
That guy reminds me of fucking Arnold from like Magic School Bus.
This guy?
Yeah, Magic School Bus.
Oh my god, you're right. Triangle, harmonica. Ding a ding.
Oh boy.
I think that was it. Was that it?
That was it.
It was okay. Good effort. Thanks, Prof. I hope you enjoyed your first test. Big fun, big brain, as we say. At our academy.
Academy? Well, that's 10 points off your test right there.
Fucking hell. At our academy, we answer results by the weight of your...
brain. Weight of your brain.
I have so many problems with this professor right now.
Why? Is that like...
He is obviously not a neurosurgeon. We measure your exams in grams. Biggest brother, keep that in mind. I'll let the blue whales know. My own brain about 1977 grams. I'm almost off the... Is that why you're on the scale all the time?
And now he's off the scale?
Are you weighing your brain all the time? You conceited fuck. The average, about 1,400. About after the weed of the Kennedy, that is. My brain's beyond big, it's true. You have great faith.
Oh
in
my
you.
God, this
what
guy.
A conceited prick!
Yeah.
First timers often get 750 grams, so I wonder how you weighed in. Let's find out now.
Not bad.
1137. You've done quite a job of adding muscle to your. Muscle, as in muscle tissue, to your brain, which is made of nervous tissue. you know, I'm starting to think USF was a better alternative to the so-called Big Brain Academy.
Why did I drop out for this shit? This is not okay.
I've made a terrible decision. After evaluating your test results, I award a grade of... As I wave my magic wand, C++. What the fuck? I got one wrong! What the fuck? I got one wrong! You saw that? What the fuck? Let's study your results. Yeah. But you fellow students, don't you? Actually, I don't. In addition, do number crunches with complete activity. Your muscle... I'm so angry right now. Furthermore, put more oomph into your pace. Your score will go up even... Oh, because I was taking my time? Because I wanted to check my work and make sure I didn't do a grievous error? Oh, you're right. Speed is important. So in conclusion, you earn some excellent results, but don't rest on your laurels. With the brand of yours, you may reign supreme with more practice. In closing, let me print your final wish. Was the accident of your brain? Let's see the summary.
Wow, ironically, computer's one of your weaker places. Memorize is your strongest.
Wow, I'm actually impressed. I didn't...
You're a marketing guru.
That's it! I'm calling appropriation! I'm fucking done! I'm leaving! Thank you! I'll resubmit my application to USF, where they're a little more tolerant and a little more... accurate! May I say their brains are bigger than yours! Goodbye!
Next time on All the New Buttons... Oh my god, it's Teru Iwata. So this is where he went. Rest in peace, fella.